Welcome to Love is Vacation YouTube's channel. Now I want to give you information about top 5 places to eat in Portland. Number 5, Kamangay. Munaramo Punsukwatana, better known by her nickname, set up her cart in April 2009. She was looking to deliver the authentic Thai street dish Kamangay, boiled chicken and rice with a spicy sauce, at a good price, so that her most picky Thai customers would keep coming back for more, and they did. Number 4, Urban Farmer. Located in the recently opened 2008 9th Hotel in downtown Portland, Urban Farmer fills half of a huge atrium that extends from the 8th floor to the roof, a space engineered by stripping out a former family-owned department store. Design touches include a mellow video installation by artist Matt McCormick, depicting traffic on the city's bridges, and a pool table annex, decorated with original art, including photographs by movie director Gus Van Sant. Number 3, The Whole Ball. Food parks fringe with 2 car parks on SW Alden Street, either side of 10, downtown Portland, like wagon trains fighting a rearguard action, and there's plenty of excellent local fare to choose from. The longest line often forms at The Whole Bowl, a vegetarian single-dish car, a veganized alternative available on request, which has also expanded into a permanent location in the Hawthorne District on the other side of the Willamette River. Number 2, The Pigeon. Within a stone's throw of the Rock and Jupiter Hotel on East Burnside, The Pigeon boasts a genuine culinary star and 28-year-old Gabriel Rucker, who, along with his former sous chef Eric Van Klan, has created Portland's gold standard modern bistro. He's taken a bold, full-flavored approach to the menu, which features staples like the foie gras caramel profiteroles and the rich beef cheek bourguignon, and has attracted a loyal following. His patrons from overseas have included nose-to-tail pioneer Fergus Henderson from St. John in London. The warm, intimate space, with its central open-plan kitchen, makes an ideal evening's retreat from Portland's winter drizzle. Number 1, Buck. Forget everything you thought you knew about sandwich shops. This place raises the bar several dozen notches, without doing anything massively fancy. Co-owner Tommy Habitz brings imagination, a New York restaurant training and great local ingredients to the table. The daily queue stretching out of the door down Morrison Street on the east side of the Willamette River provides all the advertising he's ever likely to need. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.